With Volga and Wizzro at the head of her army, Zia launched her invasion of Hyrule. En route, Wizzro offered some advice. He said their first priority should be the eradication of Hyrule's fairies. The good-hearted fairies of Hyrule were known to provide aid and comfort to their chosen warriors. Should the legendary hero appear and receive their assistance, Zia and her forces might be hard-pressed. Zia considered Wizzro's counsel and commanded her troops to begin hunting fairies. Many fairies were captured throughout Hyrule, but a few eluded her grasp. Unbeknownst to Zia, a mysterious young woman was working with the Gorons to protect the fairies. Rather than delay her invasion further, Zia dispatched Volga and Wizzro to capture the last stragglers.